everybody. So you guys may have saw the last video about fixing the Jeep and whatnot. This is what the Jeep has been reduced to right now. Pretty lovely, isn't it? What I'm going to do today is I'm going to take out the oil pump, put a new oil pump in it, and then try to get the crankshaft back into it. So I'm taking you along for the ride. What are we doing with this? What is this?
That is a a bearing.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Where are we putting it at?
You're putting it right there.
What am I putting it in?
You're putting it in a basket. I mean not basket.
Piston rod?
Yeah, piston rod.
Oh, okay. What are we supposed to be doing with this piston rod?
You're supposed to be putting it...
What are we doing right now?
You're putting it on the journal.
Yeah, I'm putting it on the journal. Are they supposed to be all scratched up?
Nope.
And... are we using what for measuring? This right here.
Measuring.
Little piece of plastic gauge.
Yeah, plastic gauge.
Yep. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that right there.
He's measuring it.
Put that as long as it'll stay. It's not staying. There we go. Take my little piece of plastic gauge and stick it on there, and I got my rod bearing. I'm just gonna real quick hand tighten these things. Off. Or plastic gauge. Bearing cap's off.
Did you just... you forgot to take this off. Oh, that, is that what you're doing?
Right where we want it.
Yep.
Grab me the graphites.
Okay. This stuff?
Yeah.
You mean the lube. This is called lube.
That's lube. It's graphite lube. That's why I said graphite. There we go. Thank ya. Mm-hmm. Let's get that all over there.
Get this for cool. Your Jeep.
It's for your Jeep?
Yep.
Well, what if you have a Dodge?
It's for any... for any...
any Chrysler vehicle?
Yep.
Well, what if you have a GMC?
It still works.
All right.
So get this.
We need some more.
Stuff.
thousandths of an inch.
It goes
thousandths.
How much?
Thousandths.